What's going on, everybody? I'm back with another high-risk coin booster video for y'all today. In today's video, we're going to be doing a $500 buy-in. Wow, it looks like they've got two ginormous towers in there today. There's a bunch of earbuds. My goodness, they got a bunch in there today. I see a couple $100 chips in there today. All of them are hidden underneath the quarters, though. Oh, yeah, come on. Wow, that was a good one. Looks like $40 on the edge right there. I'd say that big old tower on the left side's gonna be hard to move. Oh wow, that was a good one. Oh my goodness, that tower in the back. Wow, there it goes. Sweet. My goodness, that's a lot of money right there. About that tower on the left side, that one's gonna be hard to win. Alright, so I'm gonna go see how much money we've won, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. So, looks like there's a 1 ounce gold bar on the edge, some earbuds, and some $100 chips on that right side. Nice, we just got it. That tower on the left side, I don't know about that one. Oh my goodness. Just about got that right side all cleaned up. Alright, so that was the last of my quarters. Let me go see how many we've won. I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. So it looks like that tower's not going to be falling down for a long time there, so I'm going to play off camera until that thing moves a little bit more, just so y'all don't get bored with nothing falling off of there. So I will see y'all once I move the tower a little bit more. Oh my goodness, I am officially exhausted. I've been here probably 45 minutes and that tower finally started to move. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm extremely tired now. I've been here probably an hour and a half. Well, anyway, let's try to get that tower. $20. my goodness, that tower's moving. Come on. Wow, it's so close. Turning a little bit. That time. good one. Yeah, I don't know about that tower, honestly. They glued that tower down. Get it, then I'm gonna go ahead and cash out. Oh, I got a $10 chip right there. Come on. Oh my goodness, I just seen it move. I can't give up right now. I've seen it move. Yeah, that thing's about to go. Come on. Oh my goodness, do y'all see it moving? Oh my goodness, it's about to go. Any second now, that might get it right there. Come on. Oh my goodness. Come on, get it off of there. Oh my goodness. That tower is moving. Well, I dropped a bunch of quarters in the floor. This one does. Thank you. tower was moving good there for a second, but it just stopped all of a sudden. I'm not gonna give up on it though. That tower just moved. Wow, it just moved again. So close. I swear that tower's glued right there. lid. See how many quarters we've won. I will be right back. Alright, so I'm going to try a little bit more. I don't know if we're going to be able to knock it down, but it's worth a try. It's not really moving. Good. We've been playing for a long time now. Oh my goodness, there it goes. I did not expect that. Wow, there it goes. Oh my goodness. Right as I said that, it fell over. Wow. Yeah, I was not expecting that one right there. Half of that tower fell on that the side over there. We don't get to win any of that money. Well, we should be able to make another couple $100, I would say. See how many quarters we've won. I'll be right back. Oh yeah, we made a bunch of money back. Thank you. honestly surprised that tower fell down last minute there, since I was about ready to go cash out, but it failed. So, that's amazing. So let me separate these $10 chips real quick. Alright, let's get back to the game. See what we've won, and I'll be right back. All right, let's see what that one does. Come on. Nice. What it does. Well, it looks like that's it. At least we knocked down that tower and made a couple extra $100. So, anyway, I'm gonna go count up how much money we've won, and I'll let y'all know what we've made back. Alright, so I ended up winning $4,130 out of a $500 buy, and that is not bad, not bad at all. I also won 4 Bitcoins, so that's 4 entries into a free $500 buy-in giveaway. I won 2 1-ounce gold bars. Those are $1,800 a piece. And last but not least, we won 20 earbuds. We could have won 21 earbuds, but we run out of quarters. So the earbuds are $50 to $100 a piece. So, not bad, not bad at all for a $500 buy-in. So, if y'all enjoyed today's video, be sure you leave a like and subscribe. Turn on those notifications, that way you get notified for whenever I upload a video. I will see y'all on the next one. Y'all take care and have a good day.